In this video, I will show you 3 ways to hide 0 values in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here, I have an Excel sheet containing order data. As you can see, there are some products having 0 orders here. I want to hide these 0 values. The easiest way to do that is by using the custom formatting. Let's select the range of the cells and then right click and select the format cells option. Here, click the custom option. Now delete the default value in the type text box and enter 0, semicolon, minus 0, semicolon, semicolon, and @. Click the OK button to close the window. As you can see, all the cells with 0 values are hidden. If you select any of these cells, you can see that the formula is still there, just the 0 value is hidden. The second way to display or hide 0 values in Excel is by using the Excel options. Go to the File menu and select the Options menu item. Now select the Advanced options and scroll down to the Display options for this worksheet section. Here, uncheck the Show as 0 in cells that have 0 value checkbox. Click the OK button to close the Excel options dialog box. As you can see, all the cells with 0 values are now hidden. The formulas are still there though. Please remember that this applies to whole worksheet. So if you want to hide 0 values in some specific range of cells, this method is not suitable for you. The third way to display or hide 0 values is by using conditional formatting. Start by selecting the range of the cells, then go to the Home tab and select the Conditional Formatting drop-down button. Now select the Highlight Cell Rules and then the Equal to menu item. Type 0 in the first text box and then select the Custom Format option from the second drop-down. Go to the Font tab and click the Color drop-down. Here, we want to select the same font color as the cell background color so that we cannot see the content of the cell. Since our cells have the default white background, I am going to select the white font color. Close the dialog boxes by clicking the OK button. As you can see, all the cells containing 0 values are now hidden. Watch this video to learn how to easily calculate ranks in Excel. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.